Well, school officials in Dell Rapids have released the identity of the boy who died after being hit by a pickup while riding his bike. The victim was 14-year-old Xander Heathcote. Following yesterday's crash, he was flown to a Sioux Falls hospital where he died of his injuries. Officials say the driver of the pickup was cooperative and the accident was still being investigated.